Okay, it's cooking time. I'm gonna cook tinola. Tinola anilaga version. I have ginger, onion, papaya, Chinese cabbage, and then my flour in the flour base. The leaves. I'm gonna cook that tonight. Chicken, bell pepper, and lemongrass. Then of course I will use chicken stock. This not included. So let's start. First, I'm gonna put oil, coconut oil, and then I will put ginger. This is chicken breast. I wash this with salt. Para ano, mawala yung lansa. I always cook tinola, but I use different kind of vegetables. It's depend on what's available. I will add the chicken. Now I will put salt. You can put a lot of salt because later I'm gonna add water, chicken stock, and it's not salted. Then I'm gonna put the lid on for a while. So what's that? To cook the chicken. Para ano? The ginger and salt will absorb the chicken. Mas malasa yung chicken. Especially when it's breast part, you know, it's a little bit dry than the other part of the chicken. Just for a while, not so long. Kasi baka na so long. Thank you. maybe 5 minutes. Now it's time to put the chicken stock. I will use all of this. I mean, I don't want to add water. Just this. Salam. Pwede naman water lang. But it's more tasty. You use the chicken stock. Now I'm gonna put tanglad in the middle. What?